Welcome back, peeps. Let's go ahead and go through this door and find out what's going on.
I was so ready to go through the goddamn door, and it lies to me.
Well,
it wants you to cross the river.
Like, oh, they set all that up right there for disappointment.
Man.
Well. Wait, can you go underneath there?
Looks like it.
Ooh.
Oh, it's another goat place.
A goat. Knife it. It's a shortcut to the left. Good job.
I don't know why I keep doing that. So there's nothing else under there.
That was a rough start, man. Rough start to the episode.
Disappointment for myself.
Mm-hmm. Can't go that way.
I wonder if we're supposed to be here.
No. Normally if you see a locked fence, you're not supposed to be here.
Oh my god.
Piggy.
Mine and a box. Handgun ammo, okay.
Not behind me.
Guess you go in through the back door.
Hold on, what do we have right now? I got 5 mines. No, 6 mines, because they only stack 5. I've got explosive rounds. I have that to use. That needs to be reloaded.
I just got the sharpest motion of deja vu.
Wait, isn't this the good shotgun?
Yeah, but you don't have any shotgun shells for it.
Oh, very true. It seems like our handgun ammo was like stacking more and just filling up the inventory in different spots.
A little bit. Go ahead, pop, pop, pop.
I'm going to organize this better off camera at some point. But, what is that? Magnum ammo. Okay. 50 chamber. Yeah, 50 caliber. I said that wrong. So we got 2 rounds of those. The normal shotgun. Nope, neither one of them have ammo. Because it's the same thing. What is that? Flashbangs. I don't see it. Using that. What is this? Fish. Yeah, that does take up space. Okay.
Well, so far we don't know what's going to happen. So you might have to.
Yeah, but this is so suspicious. So I'm prepared. Something. What the fuck?
It's a crow. Head inside.
I don't like this. Oh, what the fuck?
I don't think I'm mentally prepared for this.
I can try it.
Oh, frick. Wait, what is this? What if this is the dude with the giant axe hammer thing from earlier, but he lost all his hair?
Then
it looks like him.
What is that, a hammer or an axe? I can't tell. I can't freaking tell. Hold on for a moment, hold on.
It's funny to see you gear up. It really is.
Why?
Because you know it's going to be a battle.
Oh, he's double our size. Oh, frick. Okay, so at the moment, he's not focused on us. Is there a thing you can find before you actually get to him? Or is he going to turn around and get us? What is he stabbing?
I do not know. Ready?
Where are you gonna go after you shooting?
Juke him around.
Can you go over there?
Help me.
Here. About the other side. Is it good?
Good. Up. Yep.
Okay.
Three. Two.
Oh! Yeah, that's 50 long. That's a giant axe. Is this something else you've also not seen?
Yep.
It does make me wonder. People really go those different paths when they play games. So, like, the things I've done, how different is it?
Say what now?
The pathway for the game where I've gone and what I've done is vastly different from yours, or still close?
I mean, we do the same things, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's just a matter of, like,
what order did those things come?
Oh, it's been the same. I went and fought the baby, I fought the fish guy, and now I'm doing this. And whenever I go back home, and I have to do this all over again, I'll do it again.
I got an idea. We could place a, Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. When he gets up here, he'll explode. If you can get him up there. Oh, yeah, he's not gonna get close to it. That other one, though, could get up. Oh, he did go to it.
Wow.
They really are.
Damn. Okay.
Okay. Fuck. That was annoying. All right, let's go see around. If there's any... You do run a little faster, at the very least.
What, for
the environment, or is it
because
we?
When you're running around, because you took the fish.
Took the fish.
Remember how you ate the food?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do move a little bit quicker. Not much, but it's something. It looks like he was killing the bad things.
Yeah, he called more to help.
I don't think he called more. What's that?
Nice meat.
Oh. Wait a minute. I guess this is to make up for the. Wait, can I read the journal? There we are. Today's the day the Jolly Merchant stops by. He always gives me old newspapers. I know Miranda forbids him, but news of world lore is so fascinating. There was one thing that piqued my interest in the last one. It was an article about some medicine company. I don't remember the name, but the emblem looked familiar. It was the same symbol in the giant's chalice. I'm pretty sure I saw the same one painted on the walls of the cave, too. That radiating umbrella image really stands out. What's some outsider company emblem doing here? I wonder if it had anything to do with that man that stayed here all those years ago. Nah, I'm overthinking it. Make sure that I have everything.
Man that stayed here years ago.
We'll find out what that is.
Is it probably someone from the Umbrella Corp?
Probably. That's the best guess I'm gonna get.
Where's it put up? The exit is on the other side where we came in. What the heck? Yeah, that reloading that we got for it is helpful. What the hell?
Nice.
That was nice.
I'm so good. Fuck me. We got a good chunk of stuff. You will not run out of handgun ammo in a while. Gunpowder. Okay, that's some shotgun shells. Okay. There you go.
Do you want to try and see if we can get that treasure back where we were?
At Stronghold?
Yeah.
Sure. Sounds like a good idea.
I don't know if we'll be able to, but it's possible.
Yeah. Let's see.
It says underneath. Where does that go? I don't see any levers or anything that would allow us to get underneath here.
Mm-hmm.
But if I've known anything in games, I'm wondering if this barrel opens the floor or something and lets us go down. I'd be willing to try it, though.
Maybe not a good idea.
Not that. How do you get down there? Something to do with, do we come back under here from another place? Possibly. I don't know how it'll.
Right, please.
Thank you. Okay. The only thing I've noticed is the skeleton thing hanging. No. Right there.
I don't know what it does, but
it's nothing. It's just a
decoration, probably.
Yeah. You forgot to pick these up.
No, that's why we had to come back through. I don't think believe going up would let us go in from the bottom. That's kind of backwards, but you never know with games these days.
With puzzle games, you never know.
There's a box over there I didn't get.
Why don't you get that box? Just so you didn't get it, it's okay. We got it. It's cool. Where's the box?
Yeah, it's not gonna let us jump that. Maybe some sort of event has that happened?
Yeah, I
think a wall or something down to get in there?
Yeah, I'm gonna say so. For now, let's just move forward. It ain't but a thing. It ain't nothing but a thing, son. It ain't nothing but a thing.
It's definitely not a chicken wang.
No, but you should say.
Okay, just a quick rewrite because we came back up here.
Okay, nice.
It's doing it.
It's just sand that's falling on the ground. Relax. Oh shit. Wait, what? That's something we came down here for no reason.
I'm confuzzled.
Yeah, me too. Wait. Really?
What? Hold on. Wait, what? Doorway, wait. Hold up, what?
No. Head up. And this way.
This wasn't open a minute ago.
I think it was, but you missed it.
I don't know how.
Magic.
Why does, like, something that tons of them is gonna chase me or something?
Because it is.
Okay. Looks like I can possibly use the shotgun if I actually do need it.
This must be their den.
Uh-oh. You think it's their den, right?
Yeah.
Meaning, big guy with the hammer is here.
Dang it, I'm always late on the freaking block. Can I get through, guys? At all? No? Not gonna let me? Freak you!
God, headshots everywhere.
Oh, I grabbed it. No, I didn't. Oh, no. Oh, come on.
That's to show you that you need healing. You're okay.
Let me up. Game. Goddamn.
You with the barrel?
I have no fucking ammo. What the frick?
Grenade launcher. And just aim
just problem. Because... Risky, but it worked. Are you serious? Dude! I know I have to escape, and it's the freaking line right here. Animation. Let me. Thank you. Okay. Health. Ah, I gotta heal again. Frick. I'm gonna have to get that. I don't have a choice.
Reload an aim, Jeff.
I think the big guy's coming. Yeah. I'm trying to switch weapons, and if I take my hand off the stick, I get hit.
Dude! This is so irritating.
I don't like being backed into a corner. I really don't.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, big guy.
Oh, that big guy. Okay, okay. Of course, I gotta reload.
Reload again. Pipe bomb.
Pipe bomb? We don't have that on the thing, do we?
No.
Is that the only one we have?
Yeah.
Great. What else do I have? I have the mag, but I don't want to waste that yet.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Look at all the crystals.
Cool. Yeah, tons of money. Yeah.
I think at the moment I'm safe. Can't reload that. Flashbangs? That might be helpful.
What you do then is you grab the, your, grenade launcher?
Oh, they go in there. See the knife being useful at the moment, so I'm gonna put that on the one where the knife is. At the moment. Okay.
Hold on, before you get to that door. Check everything. What's that lever over there to your right?
Lever. I don't see a lever.
Oh, what's that down there?
That's where... Oh, right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I missed that coming through. And this is where I came in, so...
Looks like you can go back there and pick stuff up, so...
Wasn't there a big guy?
I guess he was talking about the armored guy.
Oh.
Wait, yeah, so whatever.
Where I ziplined, but I can't do that now, can I? Oh, wait, yeah, I can. Go back through. Might have missed a few things because I was killing things.
Maybe reload this thing.
Why does it let me reload here? It's weird. I don't see anything else. And oh, it's all clear.
Yep. All right, cool. Here we go.
Wait, what?
Suit of armor? Nice.
Can I do anything with these? No.
Okay. No.
It's not worth doing.
Anything that's breakable that would have something is yellow taped.
Like that one.
Yep. Or I guess in this case, yellow painted.
What?
Get the goat.
Goaty goat.
Nice.
I hope that I didn't miss a save point or anything. I didn't see one.
Did.
Cutscene stuff. Yep. But I have to actually control it.
What the fuck? Stay still. they hang the bodies of the villagers so the
safe
line. You miss something behind you? Somewhere where the candle is.
Ooh, yeah.
I kinda need to do that.
You make two more.
Just the one for now. And save. I rewrote the previous one, but I don't think we really need it, so.
Yeah, feels like there's gonna be another fight.
What is LT? And what is that icon in the
corner? You switched to flashbangs.
Oh, that's how you do it. You don't have to go into the menu and do it.
Yeah. Nice.
That's even better. Okay. So, it looks like there's something over there, maybe? There's the box there. Nothing up here. And I have a few sniper rounds. I'm out of shotgun because I used my freaking chem fluid, so I can't make ammo for that. But it'll probably be okay.
Oh no, it's big man.
That's not good.
Oh boy. Here comes Daddy-O. Yes. Very good shots.
What? Okay, hold on. You're up there. I can hit you with this. Oh, are you kidding me? Nope. Oh, god damn it. Freaking hell.
Oh my god. I'm not liking this one bit. Reload.
With those bastards on me.
Reload. Oh,
block.
Oh, phew. Good job.
Run. I could have grabbed those.
You're okay. Reload.
Let me hit you.
Oh my god. So upset.
Oh.
It's okay.
What is up with that controller being so vibrant?
I don't know, man. It's your controller, your settings. You need to reload that gun.
It's not my settings. That's default from the store, dude.
There you go, it's your controller.
He's behind me.
You could reload that thing whenever you wish.
Where'd he go?
Probably gonna call his friends. Yeah.
Is the sniper rifle not triggered to be one of the menu items I actually need?
Not yet.
I can't do that at the moment.
Okay, you're gonna have flashbanging. Stanislav needs to die.
I know he does.
He's been such a naughty boy.
Oh.
You guys are so freaking new, dude.
You're out of ammo.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm freaking out here.
Why?
I don't have any ammo for that shit.
You need to relax a little bit. Reset.
I feel like my options are limited, and if I really screw up and miss with the sniper rifle, I'm fucked.
And there's a save point just a little bit behind, don't worry.
Can you guys, like, let me by? No? Okay. Okay. Where did all that stuff come from?
It's all the monsters that keep dying! Nice block. Good shot. Should have aimed. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, what? No! No!
Oh.
I didn't know he could grab those.
Oh. What the fuck?
Is the game glitched or something?
Oh, yes it is. Oh no.
I glitched the game.
Chris,
out of ammo.
Chris.
What?
Take your time with this shot. I don't think he's going anywhere.
Me neither.
Don't shoot the hammer. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
There you go. Yep. Oh my goodness. It's okay. Remember, it's okay. You glitched the game.
What do I have left? Absolutely. Wait.
You have two more shots. You have. Wow! Wow! And then, what we're gonna do while he's doing that, it's gonna go pick up this ammo that you missed.
I didn't even see that. Damn it.
We're gonna go. Let's see. Where else? Oh, all those three things.
How in the world did I glitch the game?
I think this will actually like get him out of it, so don't do that. And then he's just gonna pop, and a pop, and a pop, and a pop, and a poopy, pop, boop, boop. Uh-huh. Alright. He is all yours. Him and his final form.
Oh my.
Eat shit.
That's just this is the last thing of a lifetime. Damn. Okay, hold on.
This is the last way of a lifetime!
Hold on, I gotta take a moment. Hold on.
No!
I'm panicking, and the game just happens to glitch for me!
No!
And I happen to survive because of the glitch.
No!
No!
Oh my god! No! There were things! You were supposed to be a heart!
Somehow, I don't know how, but it's like, you made me play on standard. It's supposed to be harder, right? But the game is like, oh, no, we're not gonna let it, no, it's gonna be easy. I'm about as lost as you are, but wow. I can do it, I got it.
Yeah, you can, you absolutely can. The game will like
you. I mean, it's terrifying, yes, but you're having a fit, aren't you? Because yours isn't going to do this at yours when you play it.
No, mine is going to be legit.
I will pick your cup up.
Leave it there.
Oh, look, you shiny stuff.
Fucking. Hold on! Shoot everywhere! There's money!
Bah! Biddle!
Is there any more?
Yeah, oh, there's plenty. Like, go back to the beginning. Go back to the beginning and just look up. There.
There's one right there.
One, two, three. Wait, come on. Yeah.
That's a reflection.
No. Up. There it is.
Hey, I remember saying when we started this, like, watch, this is going to be a gameplay of a lifetime. Oh, man, it's really turning out to be something, isn't it?
And some bullshit. I can't wait to see the boss fight with Heisenberg. It's gonna be amazing.
Oh, I got both of them in one shot. Nice. Torso. Oh, freak. Especially the creepy muck guy. Or whatever his name is.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. Real deal? Are you sure? Get out of this.
Or are your creatures lit?
Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange.
Now, okay, I have a question. Why is his logo not a horse?
I'm still reeling from the glass
in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you.
I can only gather what happened was he tried to grab the pillar to hit me with it, and like the game glitched because of where I ran or something.
Either the game glitched or you hit him
at the wrong time.
Yeah.
And, like, it stopped the animation of him doing it.
Wait.
I need to look at that.
It's a treasure for sure. That's probably the treasure underneath the stronghold. If I'm being honest. That's probably it. Try to combine the necklace with something.
It's just a plate.
It's a beautiful plate. I would eat beans off that plate. Yeah, you don't have anything that combines with it.
I'm missing a piece of it still. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, a boat. I got everything. Yeah. Oh, we got treasure.
Yeah, the plate.
So it did bring us back through here. Okay, first off, can we go backwards? No.
Check, actually. How far can you go?
Right there.
Okay. Wow. And you know, all that guy was a stronger version of the guys that I fought with axes. You know that, right?
Yeah, I'm aware.
All it was. But because this guy had something to pick up, it glitched. Left.
Yep. Wait.
What's that?
What is this? I got my curiosity now. We're back in the...
What? I hear metal. A box?
In here. At the same time, there's always a possibility. C- Kodu implantation note. Subject 174-181.
174-181.
Characteristics. 21 male silversmith. Scars from the note. Results. Low affinity. Kodu failed to grow. Body transformation. Drop in cognition. Another lichen. Sent to pasture. 177. Bernadette B. Character 6, 21, female, no occupation, no history of illness, results, death. Subject 181, Alicina?
Alcina.
Oh, yeah. You see how it's my mind works sometimes? It's like trying to, but... Her characteristics are 44, female, noble descendant, not from the village, hereditary blood disease, results, very high affinity, no loss of cognition. Saying that wrong, probably. Arbitrary, able to control body transformation, applied cognition control procedure, sent for observation. What does that mean? One of them failed, one of them died, the other one, I don't know.
Wait.
Where is this taking me? Ooh, it's just a...
Wait a minute. Hey.
Yeah.
Is that last one... Lady Dimitrescu?
Let me check again.
A 44-year-old female of noble descent that's not from the village but has a blood disease. And she was smart, able to control body transformation.
That does sound like her. Dimitrescu. That's her first name. Right there.
Lady Dimitrescu.
But they abbreviated it on this note as like a scientific research.
Dimitrescu is the last name.
Yeah, I know. I say this right here in front of us is the first name.
Yeah, is this might be her? Okay.
I'm sorry, anything else? I murdered you because you could not survive the cold and you took bullets to the face. Oh, what the
hell? Oh, hi.
Hi there.
And you get closer to it when you have a gun?
Yeah.
Just murdered that poor man.
I murdered him too.
3, 2, now.
He's like, help!
My body!
Now is that everything? No, it's not. I still have to look around. Finding everything is going to be a little bit of a challenge because it might be blending. But... Oh, okay. I know, it's just over here. Aha! Photo of phantom fish.
I think I already got it. It was a goldfish.
Yeah.
Anything else?
That was everything.
Alright. We got the bird, the fish.
Picture of a fish.
The pig.
You did get the goldfish, right?
Yeah. That was the quality fish. Go, that's the way you can. It's, I know where this is headed. Yep. Cemetery.
Big buffalo.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I just got the heat change.
Yeah. Yeah. How would they make such elaborate places?
Probably starts like a drafting floor plan kind of thing, and then they make the game after. Save. I can save it here, can't I?
Yeah. Holy balls.
Well, we'll sit here and look at the sunset for a moment while we end the episode. So, we'll be continuing where we need to go in the next one. I hope you guys like, comment down below, subscribe to support the channel, or support me by giving us money for coffee and pizza, which is the link in the description below, or you can find the link for it on the banner of the YouTube page up at the top at the right. Until then, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye, everyone.